England, General Dwight D. Eisenhower and his deputy commanders chart the liberation of a lost continent, plan when and where the mighty armies of the United Nations will strike. Today, northern France is that battleground. Mass squadrons of bombers and transports led the way, more than 11,000 planes spearheading the attack. Paratroopers landed in Normandy, behind the coastal defenses. Barges approach shore, ready for instant action. Some bearing artillery and rocket guns already opening fire. This is the day for which free people long have waited. This is D-Day.